She's in the Bahamas, where the Caribbean sea is blue. We've been in a tropical moonlit night because